Welcome everyone. I will give an introduction of the Master Course Innovation Space Project, Innovation and Entrepreneurship Processes. It's a 10 ECTS Master Course of a semester long as an elective course for all master programs on campus, delivered from the ITEM group in the School of Industrial Engineering. This course fits the challenge-based learning concept very well and puts students in the lead of their learning process. It's one of the first courses developed and facilitated within TUE Innovation Space and still home of many educational experiments. TUE Innovation Space is the center of expertise for challenge-based learning and student entrepreneurship at TUE. A learning hub for education innovation and an open community where students, researchers, industry, artists and societal organizations can exchange knowledge and develop responsible solutions to real-world challenges. The course focuses on the combination of the design and engineering of a product, service or system and new business development. It really stimulates the development of an entrepreneurial mindset. The learning objectives of the course are being able to select and apply appropriate design, engineering and business approaches and tools, to analyze a complex real-life problem, to perform a synthesis via the creation of an integrative design and prototype, to identify and envision the complementary competences, role and contributions of different disciplines to an integrated solution, to develop skills and behavior related to leadership and project management and communication skills and an entrepreneurial mindset, to define and reflect on personal and team development. I will now discuss challenge-based learning characteristics of the course using a CBL Compass tool consisting of 12 characteristics on 3 dimensions. The first dimension focuses on vision. Challenges in the course are real-life and authentic, open-ended, complex, and require to be worked on in interdisciplinary teams. An example of a really open-ended challenge is provided by the Netherlands Space Office. They ask students to develop an application with satellite data, addressing a specific social or business problem. Over the years, students have developed a wide range of solutions, like monitoring seaweed farms in the North Sea. The course starts with an interactive kickoff workshop with pitches from the challenge owners. Based on students' preferences for certain challenges, interdisciplinary teams of about 5 people are formed by the students themselves. The challenge descriptions are hardly more than 1 page of text and are just a starting point for the students. They themselves define the problem they want to focus on. The aim is to integrate the diverse contributions of engineering disciplines. Halfway through and at the end of the semester, students pitch for the challenge owners. In addition, students have often a lot more interactions with them. The challenges focus on global themes, often linked to the Sustainable Development Goals, together with a wide variety of challenge owners: high-tech companies, governmental organizations, artists, designers, researchers, or TUE student teams. These challenges are close to the intrinsic motivation of students and their desire to create impact in society. We ask students to go out of the building and co-create with stakeholders, first as a small exercise and later on with all kinds of stakeholders relevant to their challenge, be they governmental agencies, experts within the university, industry, or potential users. At the end of the course, several teams already have commitments with organizations and even are ready to start their own business. The next dimension is teaching and learning. This course aims to develop T-shaped engineers. The learning activities create a rigorous treatment of fundamental knowledge and skills related to innovation and entrepreneurship processes. The course does not include lectures. Material is offered online for consultation on request and applied in the project where necessary. The challenges stimulate a deep understanding of new business development through experience in several pressure cooker workshops and real co-creation with stakeholders. Learning by doing. The course also stimulates the development of a broader view, namely leadership and project management skills and an entrepreneurial mindset. We ask students to balance technical feasibility, human desirability, and business viability. The learning activities enable critical thinking. We ask students from day one to validate their problem and solution assumptions with data and facts obtained through desk research and interactions with key stakeholders. The learning activities also enable creative thinking through the weekly coaching sessions that ask teams to come up with out-of-the-box solutions, to reframe and pivot several times. All workshops also include brainstorming sessions. The projects include defining and refining a problem and solutions simultaneously and iteratively through analysis, synthesis, and reflection processes until a feasible problem-solution fit emerges. Self-directed learning is also a key characteristic of the course. The learning materials and activities support the acquisition and application of knowledge and skills in context, as the students work on the real-life challenge throughout the semester with its stakeholders. Students are also encouraged to take ownership and learn to learn. They focus on personal and team development through reflection on their important learnings and coming up with interventions that lead to changes in their behavior. In addition, we stimulate students to participate in workshops, such as InnoApproach for personal development offered in Innovation Space, and to participate in extracurricular activities, like the TUA contest, to develop their entrepreneurial spirit. An entrepreneurial mindset and dealing with uncertainty is a key characteristic of the course. Each team is asked to behave like developing their own startup, with the challenge owner as one of their potential clients. Summative assessment is done on team level based on a report with a reflection on the learning objectives, a prototype, a pitch in front of a jury and the external stakeholders involved, an average weekly team effort observation by the coach, together 70% of the mark, and an individual reflection for 30% of the mark. Formative assessment is done in the weekly coaching sessions. Teaching focuses mainly on coaching, on the process and on learning. Students are also pushed outside their comfort zone, where they learn the most. Scaffolding of students' learning takes place through the weekly coaching sessions and workshops that are tailored to the needs. Students get a mix of small structured assignments that are carried out step by step, assignments where they are thrown in the deep, and working on their own large project. And the coach determines when to pull them out of the mud. Since the challenges are very open-ended and have completely different topics, teachers act as co-learners and co-creators. All challenges offered to students require interdisciplinary teamwork and support combinations of individual and teamwork. The course focuses on collaborative learning. Divergence and convergence is embedded in the design of the course. And during weekly progression pitches and in the various workshops that are given, students learn from their peers. Regarding learning technology, we search for innovative applications of what is out there. For example, we now often use Miro boards. Time for the last dimension, namely support. We facilitate students with online resources and examples. We conduct several experiments with online tools for collaboration, visualization, prototyping, brainstorming, and pitching. And of course, within TUA Innovation Space, we offer a learning environment that facilitates hands-on project work and the building and testing of prototypes. Together with the expert pool set up by TU Innovation Space, we will further develop the course. I hereby introduce you to the Innovation Space project on innovation and entrepreneurship processes, a real TUA challenge-based learning master course. Feel free to ask questions, join our community, online or offline. Our doors are always open.